Today we're going to see how to enable or disable Fast Start with Windows 10. We need to access settings, power and sleep. Afterward, let's go to choose what the power buttons do. And let's click change settings that are currently unavailable. This will enable a list of other settings which are otherwise hidden. From there, we can enable turn on fast startup and save our changes. And that's all we're gonna do. That's all for today. Bye.